Hi friends, you're watching GATE Helpline. This video will see GATE 2021 Computer Science syllabus including changes from previous year, and we'll see the changes subject wise. Friends, please hit the subscribe button and click the bell icon to get all the latest updates regarding GATE exam. So friends, the key highlights of GATE 2021 CS syllabus is: Point 1. GATE syllabus changes after every 5 years. Last time it was 2016. Point 2. Like earlier, more removals are there, so the syllabus is short and precise. Point 3. Better clarification of topics. Simply, more description and depth is added to syllabus. So friends, let's start the video. So friends, let's start with Engineering Mathematics. We'll start with GATE 2020 syllabus. And the syllabus is this. Here, the Engineering Mathematics syllabus is divided into 4. That is discrete mathematics, linear algebra, calculus and probability, and this is the syllabus. So now we'll see GATE 2021 syllabus, and the syllabus is same. It is divided into 4, that is discrete mathematics, linear algebra, calculus, probability and statistics. The only difference what we have seen is monoids. So this is a in-depth description, as monoids is an addition, but it was already implied in groups. So they have added more depth and clarification into the group's topic of discrete mathematics. The next subject is digital logic, and the syllabus of GATE 2020 is this, and it comprises of Boolean algebra, combinational and sequential circuits, minimization, number representation and computer arithmetic, that is fixed and floating point. And GATE 2021 syllabus is this, and there is no major difference. So no changes since GATE 2016. The next subject is Computer Organization and Architecture, and the GATE 2020 syllabus is this, and it comprises of Machine Instructions and Addressing Modes, ALU, Data Path and Control Unit, Instruction Pipelining, Memory Hierarchy, Cache, Main Memory and Secondary Storage, IO Interfaces, that is Interrupt and DMA Mode. And GATE 2021 syllabus is this, and friends, the only difference here is Pipelining Hazards. So pipelining hazards are newly added. Earlier, it was implied in pipelining. So, this is just a clarification of pipelining topic in depth. So, this was earlier also there, but they had just added it to clarify the things more in front of us. So, the next subject is programming and data structure. And K 2020 syllabus is this, that is programming in C, recursion, arrays, stacks, queues, linked lists, trees, binary search trees, binary heaps, and graphs. And GATE 2021 syllabus is this. So friends, there is no major difference. So no changes since GATE 2016. The next subject is algorithms. And GATE 2020 syllabus is this. That is searching, sorting, hashing, asymptotic worst case time and space complexity, algorithm design techniques, that is greedy, dynamic programming and divide and conquer, graph search, minimum spanning trees, shortest paths. And GATE 2021 syllabus is this. And friends, the only difference is graph search is renamed to graph traversals. That is renaming of graph search to graph traversal. The next subject is theory of computation. And GATE 2020 syllabus is this. It comprises of regular expressions and finite automata, context-free grammars and push-down automata, regular and context-free languages, pumping lemma, Turing machine and undecidability. And GATE 2021 syllabus is this. And there is no difference in both the syllabus. So, no changes since GATE 2016 for theory of computation. Next subject is compiler design. And GATE 2020 syllabus is this. It comprises of lexical analysis, parsing, syntax-directed translation, runtime environments and intermediate code generation. And GATE 2021 syllabus is this. And friends, the difference is addition of local optimization, data flow analysis, constant propagation, liveness analysis, common sub-expression elimination. And the optimization part is newly added. But these were already included before GATE 2016 in the form of basics of code optimization. So this is something which is added in compiler design. Next subject is operating systems. And GATE 2020 syllabus is this. It comprises of process, threads, inter-process communication, concurrency and synchronization, deadlock, CPU scheduling, memory management and virtual memory, file systems. And GATE 2021 syllabus is this. And friends, there is an addition of system calls and renaming of CPU and IO scheduling. That is, system call is newly added, CPU scheduling is renamed to CPU and IO scheduling, and these are the changes for operating system. The next subject is databases. GATE 2020 syllabus is this. It comprises of ER model, relational algebra, tuple calculus, SQL, integrity constraints, normal forms, file organization, indexing, example, B and B plus trees, transactions and concurrency control. And GATE 2021 syllabus is this. And there is no major difference in both the syllabus. So no changes since GATE 2016. The next subject is computer networks. And GATE 2020 syllabus is this. And GATE 2021 syllabus is this. And friends, here we see removal and renaming both. That is, IPv6 is removed. So we don't see IPv6 in GATE 2021. And basics of Wi-Fi, network security, authentication, basics of public key and private key, cryptography, digital signature, and certificates and firewalls. These are also not present in GATE 2021. But yes, there are few renamings as well, as POP is being renamed to email here, and there is a clarification for basics of IP protocols, that is ARP, DHCP and ICMP. So the syllabus for computer network has removal and renamings both. So friends, just an appeal from our side, as you see 84% of viewers are not subscribed and only 16% are subscribed. So please subscribe by pressing the red subscribe button below the video to get all the latest updates from our channel. So friends, last and next subject is general aptitude. So GATE 2021 syllabus is this, and the syllabus is divided into four, that is verbal aptitude, quantitative aptitude, analytical aptitude and spatial aptitude. And there is an addition in verbal aptitude section, that is reading and comprehension and narrative sequencing is added for GATE 2021. So friends, syllabus of GATE CS 2021 PDF link we have provided in description. So you can check the description and download the PDF. So friends, thanks for watching our video. Please like, subscribe and share our videos to appreciate our work. If you have any doubt or question, please comment below.